boat in flat water. Going like a bastard. It's blowing quite hard actually, but it's actually shooting along. It's an angle of heel where we're going somewhat. I don't know whether we see the GPS down there. It's saying we're doing. We're a bit overwhelmed now. Hang on. Let's just let a bit of main out. That's it. Put away. That's brilliant.
Whoosh whoosh.
Skipping over the little wavelets.
Cozy, cozy.
There isn't much sea, but nonetheless, it's you know, it's fairly brisk. My weight makes a huge difference, though, wherever that is. Back past old Harry again. Oh, it's a bit of a lumpy sea. And we seem to be sailing in a series of dips and scoops, rather, but. Very far, the visibility is so shit, but yeah, it's pretty cool, actually. So, yeah, bastard. Here we go. Heading straight out to sea to windward. Quite bouncy, good breeze. All harnessed up. New harness point. I have to put some coffee in my coffee cup. floating away. But yeah, she's going really well. Brilliant. We're about 7 miles south-southeast of the Barboy. And really is a bit of the water coming flying around. But whoosh to whoosh. Brilliant. This is what this boat is so good at. It's a passion of my own sea. Look at that, all the water going rushing past. I got aboard of the autopilot, it was steering perfectly well, but this boat is so much fun to drive that I wasn't going to let the autopilot have all the fun. So anyway, it's a beautiful day.